This cucumber pickle is super easy and quick to prepare within 5 minutes. Prepare Persian cucumbers. Peel and cut the cucumbers into bite sizes. Remove it to a bowl, or sometimes they use a Ziploc bag. And mix them with the kombu dashi powder and sesame oil. Kombu dashi is from the kombu sea kelp, and it's packed with umami. After you mix, it's ready to eat, or let it sit in the fridge for a few hours to absorb all the flavors.